Dashjiro here? Or you call me Dasher? Okay, I will talk about this video. Let me know the comments down below. I'm looking for a junk speeder and call by the grade. Call the grade. I'm sure y'all after this just after I claim all my reward. Okay. Got 100. I'm gonna save this money. I'm see in this pack. Okay, I got junk deck. Look, everyone, look at my junk deck right here. I remember I played against what you call him on his stream. I forgot his name. Just let me know in the comments down below. I was a good duelist. But when y'all play Yu-Gi-Oh, we're gonna see what they got. I can't believe they sold. They got 40 cards in the deck. I need to get some lot of stuff. And looking for the shooting star. Majestic Shooting Star Dragon. So I look for that card. And then okay, I just hard to look for it. But let me know. So I'm gonna start building my junk deck. And I'm going to run it on right now. What that noise? Well, I'm going to do the solely duel. Oh no, it's not this. I came home from home from work, guys. I had a really fun time. Alright, got friend requests. Thank you for sending me friend requests. That's so nice. We can play a card game. I'm gonna make a room and try to promote some room on my so that way I can add everybody on my dual master game. I'm just like playing right now, or I can play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on my channel, and then we'll play this. We're gonna have some fun out here, guys. But yeah, this deck can be really difficult. The try of abyssal water. I'm going first. I'm gonna see if I can check and beat it. And then like I remember I played Mario Kart 8 Deluxe with Astro Boy. He glad it's coming back. Mermails. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna summon. That's a beautiful board. A deck mat. I'm then about to go ahead and send. Okay. When I run this deck, I'm sending this to the graveyard. Then bring him out. And then bring her out. This is the waifu. I'm sending. I'm gonna use her. It's really beautiful. I'm gonna link him out. I knew I just linked it out. To the activated effect. I'm waiting till they do it. Well, activate the trap card. Okay. Bring a card out. And then I'm gonna send this card to the graveyard. I might do this. It's not cool. I have never run mermails before. Okay, I'm gonna summon this card on the field. I'm looking for a junk speeder, everyone. That's all I'm looking for. Junk speeder. Bring her out. Okay, that's dumb. Aha. Stupid. Oh, gosh. I know he's gonna bring that big boss monster. I'm gonna bring this out. I knew it's gonna come. What? Pretty weird. I'm gonna target level 3. I'm gonna bring her back. Play back on the field. I hope I bring out a big boss monster. I need a big boss monster. So I go ahead and win this game really quick, faster. I'm gonna get rid of. I ain't gonna link summon. It cannot attack directly unless this happens. We can't do that. Well, people, this deck is weird. I'm gonna send this to the graveyard. Select a card out of control. Really, it's not gonna be good. I know this will happen. Had no cards left. You can attack your opponent directly. That's just not cool. I'm going to surrender. No, I'm trying to surrender. Mess up. Oh my gosh. Free try. I really hate when it does that. Man. That's bull crap. Man, I'm trying my best. Playing this game on channel. I'm gonna try my best. And then she can't game up. Okay, I'm gonna. I'm still can't work really well. 2800 attack. Yeah, that's a good outfit for her. That equipment spell's kinda good. Okay, giving up. That's good. Well, watch out for that trap card. Make sure it better not be. Yeah, I'm sorry I screwed over. Because it did me twice. Attack you directly. I'm not really good at mermail because I've been playing that on Yu-Gi-Oh. Kind of really weird. The CPUs can be terrible sometimes. I'm good at Yu-Gi-Oh a lot when I first played it. I'm gonna summon him. Activate his effects. I'm sending him in the graveyard. Summon him like there. Activate his effects. I'm gonna equip me a spell. Then put another I'm gonna use this ability. Go 31. Start 32. I'm so sorry, but I confused sometimes. What? Are you kidding me? But my dueling skills, everyone. But I remember I played with that guy, and then he tore my butt up with the Lichurian. I get my deck really strong, everyone. I gotta try my best to get the deck really strong. Wow. Ha ha. Negated. I'm gonna try my opponent like that when I go on my stream. On the stream, on the his stream. I beat him one time. Y'all love my strategy, watch this. Boom. Boom. We're gonna get son. And then we're gonna take you down. And then at this, I'm gonna end it today episode after I beat him. I think I'm gonna win. CPUs are really bad in this game. What? Right, mermail. I'm gonna do that right now. Man. I'm gonna bring her out, bring these girls out. I'm gonna think some. What? Well, I'm not doing it. Okay, one more. Okay, well, I'm not linking them out. Hold on. I'm gonna link them out. This. I'm a very good duelist, everyone. And no matter what. Getting up, power. Take them down. This up, and I'm gonna win this. Here I go. Oh, it's lagging. Dang, I tore him up. She lost. Alright. I'm gonna end it today. Video. Remember, comment and like and subscribe, and see y'all next time on Dashjiro or Dashjiro video. Bye.